Corrie's Cafe. It's hard to find, it's tucked away. It's in a building on Pandora and Cook Street. That is where we should meet. At Corrie's Cafe. Go down the hall all the way. Past the pharmacy and the holistic medicine display. That is where you wanna be. Oh, you can get your food at Starbucks, but it just won't be the same. Or you can get your food at Tim Hortons, but you bet they won't know your name like at Corrie's Cafe. The soup is always homemade. Try the chowder on Tuesdays or Thursdays. That salmon chowder tastes great. At Corrie's Cafe. It's only open on weekdays. 'Cause everybody needs a little break. So go to Corrie's Cafe. Or you can get your fix at Starbucks, but it just won't be the same. Or you can get your stuff at Tim Hortons, but you bet they won't know your name like at Corrie's Cafe. In the sun or in the rain, the location may seem a little strange, but it's your cup of tea just the same. So come to Corrie's Cafe. That salmon chowder is great. That is where you wanna be, and that is where we should meet.